her blessings and put it in the body. Do pranam to the fire breath. Give thanks to the fire god who has given us beautiful life, very nice experience. Pray to the fire god for peace, prosperity, wisdom, good health, unconditional love, enlightenment. For individual, for all of us, for all the humanity, betterment and good wishes. Pray your individual prayer to the fire god to burn all the darkness from our life, all the negative expect, negative judgment, negative karma. Purify us, give us peace, healthy and enlightened life. Slowly sit up. Mm-hmm.
Good morning, everybody.
Good morning. Good morning.
Opening prayer is a good ceremony, which is balancing all the five elements together. And it's exactly sunrising time you are offering. Means which part of world, which moment sun, first sun ray is touching to the part of the world. This is the very important moment when just sun is touching which part of the world. As electricity when will come, extreme volt will come, means extreme energy will come. Similarly, which moment sun is touching to the which part of world, that part of world, that an extreme energy is coming. So that moment we are putting here rice and ghee on the fire, and fire we put it there, cow dung, which is the great antibiotic and great antiseptic and natural. So natural flame is create the natural atmosphere and natural magnet, and that sun cosmic magnet. Together it mixed here, and then it purifying 12 kilometers far. Not only here, not only we people who are here, it goes to the humanity. It's 12 kilometers far. How many people are there who are aware we are doing here? They also can get benefit. And it can go straight away 12 kilometers far. So up to the 12 kilometer atmosphere, it can be purified. So it's a great ceremony. So it is, those we are here, we are getting 100% benefit. Because all that cosmic energies, first it will be extreme heat here, and then goes less up to 12 kilometer, it is zero. So surrounding all that same. So here, all the five elements, how it is balancing? First thing, you see, time, exact time we have to offer it. So we cannot offer 1 second before and 1 second after. Exact moment we have to offer it. So we have to wait. And we are keep on our patience. So keeping on our patience is our earth element balancing. How? Karma is an earth element. And if we want to get the success of the karma, then we have to keep on our patience. So earth mother, how much patience is there? How much you are torturing, still carrying on? Mother, how much they have a patience? Children are torturing, still they are carrying on the children. So patience is a very important part for our success, for our all the solution. So patience we are keep on here. So this is making us our earth element awareness expanding. Now exact movement we have to offer. That's the punctuality. We cannot 1 second before and 1 second after. So it gives us the very important punctuality. So punctuality is the most important part in our life. When every day same place will do same work, then you need not to think your time and your place will call you, do your work, do meditation or cook vegetables or whatever you are used to do. So every day same time if we do, we will never stress and we will be always free, we will happily do, and we need not to think. So punctuality is the most important part which is given to Agnihotra here. Perfect punctuality. What is the water element? Water is very punctual. Water started from the water source started from the mountain and it will goes to ocean. So in between, if we do big barrage, we want to stop the water, we cannot stop the water. It will reach to the ocean. So that is the punctuality. So any amount of blockage will come in our life, we should not stop. We have to complete our work. We have to reach to the ocean. Means we have to reach to our goal. So that punctuality is given us Agnihotra. Then it gives us perfection. So perfection, you see, when we are waiting and perfectly on time we are giving by heart. Perfection cannot be come by the intellect. Intellect cannot give us the perfection. So we have to offering from the heart. Love and then give. So we are offering from the heart, and when we are keep on our patience and punctuality, and automatically, silently, our inside perfection is coming. Our heart chakras is opening. So this perfection is bringing us. So perfection is air element. You see, air, how much you can lock your door, but air automatically it will be there. Even air element is every solid part inside also. So air is a very punctual, little bit slight place will get it and it will come. So similarly, when so many blockage could come in our life, but if we get a little hole also, we have to finish our work. So we should not be depressed or suppressed for our life some struggling. So struggling is not bad. It is our test how to overcome the struggling. And when we can overcome the struggling, what is the behind? Success. That is the law of the Isaac Newton, that motion law. Motion law, that's, no? Every action has equal and opposite. There is equal and opposite reaction. So, how much troubles are there? Behind the troubles, success is waiting. Now, it's purifying. When that fire we are offering, that is burn and make it purifying. And our inside also, when we are waiting and we on time, we are giving, and from the heart, our inside, all the negativities purifying. Could you understand? How it gives the good meaning and good sense, not only sense, it is purifying our inside. So we are getting purification our inside. Now, when we are keep on our patience, giving on punctual time from the heart and got purifying, then what will come? Our samadhi. We can attain the samadhi, that is the perfection. So perfection, purify is the fire element. And perfection, pleasant is the samadhi. When we are getting the samadhi, then we are getting the pleasant. Pleasant means satisfaction. When we got the satisfaction, when we connected the cosmic consciousness, then only we are getting satisfaction. So here, that all five element is getting and giving our the good karma, then kriya means punctual time we are giving, every day when we are offering, that is bringing us the practice kriya. Then dhyan, 100% awareness from the heart we are offering, 100% awareness, it gives us the dhyan, meditation. And then our inside purification means samadhi, and that is the samadhi is the purifier, it gives us the purification. And through the, when we are connecting continuously with the cosmic consciousness, that is the enlightenment. So all five things are giving here. Now this Agnihotra, how much helping to our life? This is helping our physical health. Even any type of cancer patient also, when we are doing the Agnihotra, without getting any medicine, you can cure your cancer through the Agnihotra. When we are putting ghee and rice on time, and that powerful flame and smell, it is coming. And that smell goes our inside, and each and every cells is getting purified. How it is? Sometime in our scientific mind will search other way. We used to think smoke is danger. Always we used to think smoke is danger. But all smokes are not danger. Yes, smokes are danger. Chemical smokes are danger. What we are making chemically. But natural smoke is purifier. Here is a natural smoke. And it's very easily we can understand. Somebody is smoking cigarette. That smoke. And we are they enjoying. Somebody drinking alcohol. They enjoy. That's why they are habituated smoking and drinking alcohol. And those are doing meditation. Those are attending the samadhi. They are also enjoying. Could you understand? Those are smoking, they also enjoy. Those are drinking alcohol, they are also enjoying. And those are drinking the cosmic consciousness. Connecting with the cosmic consciousness means attending the samadhi. They are also enjoying. So they are that three place, enjoyment is no difference. But experience is extremely different. What is that? When we are smoking cigarette or drinking alcohol, we are adding toxins inside the cell. And when we are attending the samadhi, we are taking out, cleansing the toxins from our body, cell. So when we are attending the samadhi, toxins are coming out from the cell, so we are getting vibration and feeling enjoyment. And then why we are enjoying? Because cell is opening and moving, and toxins are coming out, then it's blocking. So vibration is there. Body inside we can feel one vibration. So when toxins are coming out from the cell, then it is opening and vibrating. So that's why we are getting vibration. But when we are, that is the samadhi stage. But when we are smoking and drinking alcohol, what is happening? Forcefully toxins are going inside. So when forcefully toxins are going inside, it also cell has to be open and vibrate, and then toxins are going inside. So that's why vibration are the equal for the smoking, drinking alcohol and attending the samadhi, because it's the due to the toxins. Toxins are going in and some toxins are coming out. But when we are attending the samadhi, we are connecting directly on the source of our life. That is the cosmic consciousness, cosmic energy. And when we are smoking and drinking alcohol, we are locking ourselves to, we are far from the cosmic energy. We cannot be go there. So though enjoyment are the same, but experience is the extremely opposite. Here, when we are doing that, it is purifying. That smoke is purifying. That's samadhi smoke. So this natural smoke is goes inside, and here is lots of oxygen. And so that's it. It has been proved. Those are asthmatic patients. They are coughing always. But when they are sitting near the Agnihotra, they will never coughing. Because they are getting extreme oxygen. This is, though it outside you are looking the smoke, but here lots of oxygen also it goes inside, and that smell, an antibiotic smell, and it's cleansing the each and every cells. So that's why we are getting cure all the physical illness. Even cancer also we can cure through the Agnihotra. Now, when we are doing that Agnihotra, our mentally we are very much calm and quiet. So our memory power could be extreme increase. And when we are focusing 100%, our concentration power is building. So our vital power also increasing extremely. And when we are doing here, then with all that time we forget we are gender. Means man and woman we will forget, because this atmosphere will never remembering us. So we are emotionally got balance. When we are got emotionally balanced, then we are getting purified very easily. Now, it can bring us the, this called prosperity ceremony also. It brings the money also in our wealth. How? Mind is peaceful, then you can plan properly, and then you can do your work properly. And if you do your best duty and best work, property, best property is waiting for you. You need not to think your property. It will come automatically. But if our mind is not free, we cannot think properly, we cannot plan properly, then how we can do the best work? So we could not best work because our planning is not proper. Our mind is not still. Mind is monkey, moving here and there, that way we could not get our prosperity. So it is the prosperity ceremony too. So it will give us the prosperity. And this Agnihotra as is a very good prosperous things. This Agnihotra as, after this, if we keep on the our we call the Agni Karna. Agni Karna is east, west and south corner. West and south corner of the house. And if we can put it this as, it will bring the money. It will bring the property also. And that will give us good strength. And this as is another very important things. This is the very alkaline things. Means what we are eating, mostly all are the acidic. And it gets the balance, is the alkaline. And so it, this alkaline things is balancing our bodies inside all that acidic form, so we are getting good health. That is, that was the ancient time only medicine. This because all everybody's love and concentration power, cosmic power is connected there. And after that, this as is the completely alkaline. So when we are eating that, it balancing our the acidic level in our body. And when it getting the acidic level in our body, and then we are getting the good health. So this as is very important for the our health. Now this already we talk, it brings to the samadhi, to the enlightened level. That means it is given to the how to get the self-realization. Means our spiritual level also it is developing. And when we know ourselves, then our psychological, philosophical part also opening. So when we know me myself, then I can know to yourself. And that is the psychology. Psychology is that when myself, when I can go your inside and catch your nature, and then I can see how that nature is changing. That is called psychology. So until unless catch my nature, then how I can catch to your nature? So this is the psychological part also giving very much. So physical, mental, vital, spiritual, emotional, economical, psychological, all side of imbalance directly together is balancing to our in our life. So thank you, thank you, thank you very much. And wish everybody is peaceful, blissful, healthy and enlightened life. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you. Welcome to Agnihotra. So now we can eat that as directly. Take as much you can and put it directly in.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Do you keep the Babaji's chai? Mahavatar Babaji ki?
Chai.
Mahavatar Babaji ki?
Chai.
Mahavatar Babaji ki?
Chai.
Mahavatar Babaji ki?
Chai.
Apne apne Guru Maharaj ki?
Chai.
Apne apne Guru Maharaj ki?
Chai.
Apne apne Guru Maharaj ki?
Chai.
Universal Peace Center Sangho Janani ki?
Chai.
Universal Peace Center Sangho Janani ki?
Chai.
Universal Peace Center संघ जननी की
जय
अपने अपने माता पिता की
जय
अपने अपने माता पिता की
जय
अपने अपने माता पिता की
जय
गो माता की
जय
गो माता की
जय
गो माता की
जय
भारत माता की
जय
भारत माता की
जय
भारत माता की
जय
सर्बिया माता की
जय
सर्बिया माता की
जय
सर्बिया माता की
जय
ओन कंट्री मदर की
जय
ओन कंट्री मदर की
जय
ओन कंट्री मदर की
जय
विश्व जननी की
जय
विश्व जननी की
जय
विश्व जननी की
जय
Sometimes we used to this Agnihotra under that tree. Which tree was not given long years flower? It within 3 days started giving the flower. How much powerful?
Funny, in the Agnihotra, the Agnihotra or